right off the bat. Okay, let's learn to dodge that. Very, very good. Okay, increment deaths. That is quite some range he's got on that tail attack. Sheesh. Oh, starting at the beginning, that's great. I think my shortcut, I can just run right there though. Yeah. Okay. There's these like boxes and stuff that are in there I need to get. Oh, that tail attack goes twice. So I need to be not super close range and not super far. Drink the potion? No. Okay. Increment deaths. That someone was messing him up. Combination of not knowing what I'm doing on this boss and having a little bit of... It seems like my input lag is solved a little bit. It's cleaned up. That definitely counts as a death. Increment deaths. This is going to be a long one, I think, because he is just... just cranking me out. Let me take some of my... Okay. Got that. That's good. Check my talismans, yeah. Give myself a little bit, I had like my 20% extra runes talisman on, and that's not helpful on a boss. I mean, the extra runes would be cool, but I don't really care. What I want is to live. Problem with the mimic is dodge. Nope. Get in there. Where are you, mimic? He's teleported. Okay. Sometimes he creates like a copy. Ooh, it missed. gotta stay in this kind of like mid range so he doesn't use his stupid tail thing on me so much. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Run. Okay. Survive that. I think I got him. Holy smokes. Sweet. Speaking of being overleveled.